Hi everyone, welcome to EssaySare classes. Today in this video we have to draw a parallel line at a distance of 2 cm apart from each other. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first here we have to draw a line segment of any length by this way and taking arrow mark on both sides. Okay, so now taking here A and here B. Next we have to take any point here, so taking point P, or you can choose this point here, here or here as your choice. Okay, next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point P, so putting the compass on the point P and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Next, taking same length, so putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. Okay, so joining this line, now I'm going to check this. So this is perfectly a 90 degree angle. Okay, next we have to take a length 2 cm with the help of scale and compass. So this is 1 and this is 2 cm length. Okay, now putting the compass on the point P and cut here. So now taking here point Q, so PQ equals to 2 cm length. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point Q, so taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Next taking same length, so putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing a arc here. Okay, so with the help of compass and taking same length and cut here. So now we have to join this line segment, and this is obviously parallel with AP. So taking arrow mark on both sides, now taking here C and D. So from this picture we can say that AB and CD are parallel to each other. So therefore we can write here AB parallel with CD, and the length PQ, so PQ equals to 2 cm length. So that's all. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it. Thanks for watching.